Callers are ready, the announcers are ready, and the Power Hour is ready. It's time for this week's main event.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is the Power Hour main event. It is set for one fall with a 1 hour time limit. Introducing first, in this United States Heavyweight Championship match, the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, Wildfire, Tommy Ray. And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, hailing from Chicago, Illinois, he is the United States Heavyweight Champion, the Total Package, Lex Luger!
The United States Heavyweight Championship will be on the line here as the title holder makes his way to the ring, the Total Package, Lex Luger. Wanting the fans to stand back, he doesn't like to be touched by the fans. He does not like the interaction with the wrestling fans that pay their hard-earned money to support the NWA. Tommy Rich, conversely, is just the opposite. He loves the fans. He was high-fiving them coming out, signing autographs and so forth. But Lex Luger wants nothing to do with a wrestling fan. He doesn't read his fan mail. I made a comment several weeks ago in the NWA main event that I thought he was a pompous jerk. And I got some derogatory mail from several of the female fans. As he disrobes, it's easily understood why. The ladies are certainly aware of Lex Luger. He is not aware of you, I will assure you. This match for the United States Heavyweight Championship here on the NWA Power Hour. Don't forget to join us here on TBS, the Superstation, this weekend, 6:05 this Saturday night for World Championship Wrestling. Paulie Dangerously and I will be along this Sunday night at 6:05 for the NWA main event. Collar and elbow tie-up, nice arm drag takeover by the Total Package. 6'5", 275 pounds. And gazing at that massive frame of that athlete, he certainly has no physical weakness that I can detect. You know, there's a fine line between self-confidence and arrogance. I'll let you decide on the side of that line Luger fits on. Nice scoop slam there. Luger very, very pleased with his abilities thus far. Tommy Rich, former World's Heavyweight Champion. He defeated the legendary Harley Race. Good quickness there by Tommy Rich. Arm drags and a hip lock, and then a scoop slam of his own. And Wildfire upstairs on the Total Package, who leaves the premises. He scoops out of bounds, and that will break the momentum of Wildfire. Tommy Rich, now living in Atlanta, Georgia, that man from Chicago, Luger recruited by Joe Paterno at Penn State, signed a letter of intent there, then transferred later in his college career to the Miami Hurricane, played there for Coach Lou Saban, played for a couple of teams in the United States Football League. Luger, a big offensive tackle. Tommy Rich came up with quite the opposite background, no amateur background, but started wrestling professionally when he was 17. So he basically grew up in the squared circle. Slap right to the face, an insulting type offensive maneuver and right hand. Wildfire is cooking on the big U.S. champion. Sends him for the ride. Catches him coming out of the elevation. Rich is not intimidated by the physical attributes of Lex Luger. Arm drag taking Luger over. And as long as Luger is in that position, His strength is certainly negated. Luger, perhaps the most powerful athlete in the sport. And Rich takes Luger back down to one knee with the wrist lock, keeping the champion at bay, negating the strength, keeping Luger on the defensive. Smart game plan by Tommy Rich. The former world champion cannot afford to make any mistakes, however, in this contest against Lex Luger. Rich currently the number nine contender for the World's Heavyweight Championship. Luger came in at the number one contender slot. Armbar by Tommy Rich. Luger is in a very disadvantageous position. He's not on the vertical base. Finally gets up to one where he can use his strength, perhaps. Rich tenacious in his efforts to maintain the armbar. And Luger back up to his feet where he's most dangerous. Now shows the offense, the high impact maneuvers that he has become famous for. Straight right hand. Another right. And Rich is on Dream Street here. Sent for the ride. Luger catches him going in. Tried to roll him up, but Rich held on. Luger's missing the clothesline and back into the arm drag. For Tommy Wildfire Rich, it was Luger who was attempting the high impact maneuvers. Tommy Rich eluded them and came back with a great arm drag takeover. Luger complaining that his hair was pulled, which is blatant fabrication. Again, fans, tomorrow we're going to have on Superstation World Championship Wrestling a documentation of Rick Steiner's first date with Robin Green. Our cameras went along for that. They went to the Atlanta Zoo. And you'll see that feature tomorrow, 6:05 Eastern Time on Superstation TBS. And this Sunday night, it will be the World Tag Team Championship on the NWA main event. The Midnight Express of Jim Cornette challenging the world champion, Fabulous Freebird. So a great weekend kicking it off here on the Power Hour. But at 6:05 Saturday and Sunday night here on TBS, the Superstation. Rich really working on that arm of Lex Luger. It's like putting your arm around a tree trunk. Luger back to a vertical base. As I have said, that's where he is most dangerous. It's a lot harder to keep him on the mat, harder by the spoken word, and harder to do it than to talk about it. And Luger again, those clubbing blows in the back of the head, leaning on Tommy Rich, all 275 pounds.